Lie on the mat on your back with one knee bent and one leg straight, and your pelvis curled under so that your lower back is pressed firmly into the mat. Now, lift the head and shoulder blades away from the mat, sliding hands slowly down towards your knee and flexing the spine. Aim to do about 10 to 15 reps. If your neck gets sore, cradle your head with one hand, but definitely don't pull on the head as that will exert tension on the neck.